Welcome to the new part of .NET Core tutorial series. In this part, we will learn how to create a complete working solution, how to create a solution file using .NET CLI, and then we will add multiple projects to the solution file so that we will have a working solution. Before creating a demo, let's understand what commands are required to create a solution file and then what command is used to add multiple projects to a solution file so that at the end, as a final result, we will have a complete working solution. So the first is, to create a solution file, we need to run this command. First, we have to write the driver, which is .NET, then new and SLN. This is the type of the template. You can choose this template to create a solution file. And after the name of the template, you can provide the options such as name. Now, after creating the solution file, we have to add different project to the solution file. And the command to add project to the solution file is, first you have to write .NET, then SLN, and then the name of the solution file in which you are going to add the project. Then add, and then the path of the project which is going to add in the solution file. Let's see all the things in the demo. Here on the left side, I have my command prompt, and on the right side, I have the folder explorer. First of all, let's create a solution file here. So .NET, new, SLN, and then let's give it a meaningful name. Suppose my project, and press enter. Here on the right side, you can see a new solution file has been created with the name my project. And now we have to add few projects to the solution file. For that, first we have to create a project. So suppose I'm going to create a web project now. So .NET, new, MVC, and let's give it a name. Suppose this is web. Okay, press enter. So now the project has been created successfully, which is web. Let's create one more project here. .NET, new, class library, and suppose the name is, suppose it is modern, okay, and press enter. You will see the models also created on the right side, and now we have to add these projects to the solution file so that if we click on the solution file, the project will be open in the Visual Studio. Let's learn how to do that. So first we have to write .NET SLN, then the name of the solution file. In our case, the solution file is myproject.sln. So we will write myproject.sln, then add, and now you have to provide the csprose path of the project which is going to add it in the solution file. So suppose first I want to add the web project. And for the web, the path is web.csprose. Okay, and now let's press enter. You will see we have the message project web.csprose added to the solution. In the same manner, we will add the models also to the solution file. Models. Models.csprose, and if I press enter, you will see that the model is also added in the solution file. Now if I click on the solution file, here you can see that we have all the projects which we have added. All the projects are loaded in the Visual Studio. So let's try. So we have web here, and we have the models, which is class library. So using this way, you can add other projects also. After adding the projects to the solution file, now the next step is how to add the packages to these projects and how to add the reference of one project to another project. For that, I recommend you to watch part 6 and 7 of this tutorial series, in which I have explained how to add one project reference to another project and how to download the NuGet package from the NuGet and how to install it into your project. That's all in this part. Thank you for watching. Have a great day.